I wanted to talk about something that I have experienced in my life, and that is having insecurities. So please stay and watch the video.
So when I was a kid, much younger, things were absolutely fine. I used to go to the park with my sister during the summer, have fun, play games, do normal things. And school was pretty much normal too. Primary school was fine. And, you know, there were loads of people who I was friends with. Everything was normal. Until when I was in year 12, so lower sixth and onwards, we were in a completely new environment in year 10 when we moved school. And I started by year 12 feeling these insecurities. And that was because the majority of people in my year were skinny and beautiful. They had perfect, flawless skin, you know, really nice hair, expensive designer clothes, and it really got me. There were times in the morning where I just looked myself in the mirror and realized how awful I looked. It was one of the worst things. And, you know, there were times where I just get dressed and I would just completely give up because I just couldn't bear to look myself, you know. And honestly, I just feel ugly, and I struggle even today to accept my body for what it is. I will hopefully in the future be able to accept who I am, accept my body, and really just love myself. And it's heartbreaking that also social media plays a big role. You see most of the time skinny models and no real, you know, humans, no real people that have beautiful bodies.